Here's a quick video of how the Anteater Pro works. Basically, when you tap up, it will switch into manual mode. Press down, it'll shift down, and then you can change modes and go back to auto.